What is going on, everyone? It's your boy DJ, ready and willing to keep this ball rolling on the Pentatonics train. I didn't want to do this song. Look, I've always prided myself on being honest with you guys, so let me be fully transparent and honest. As a music teacher, I am sick to death of this song. It came out when the Disturbed covered it really radly on Conan O'Brien was the first time I heard it. And ever since then, students all over have been asking me, can you help me learn this one? Can you help me play the piano part? Can you help me do that? And for like 3 years straight, it's been a bit much. I think we all kind of get in that boat where we're like, I'm sick of this song, or I've heard it too much or whatever, but I'm going to try anyway. And I want to out the gate tell you guys that I'm a little sick to death of the song. But I'm throwing my faith and my hat to the wind, as they say, and knowing that Pentatonics will probably keep me hella entertained, I'm going to dive right in. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, click the bell, send an email, follow us on Instagram, all that stuff. And I hope you're having a killer day wherever it is that you are, but we're not going to waste time. Sound of Silence, originally done by Simon and Garfunkel, and then covered by Disturbed, which brought it into the limelight forever. And every karaoke bar around me, people were doing this one. So I got my headphones right here, I got Pentatonics right here, but most importantly, I got you guys right there, unless you've clicked the unsubscribe button because of what I said at the beginning. Magic Finger does the work. Let's watch it go. I love their logo.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Interesting.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Oh, very cool. I just want to point out, somebody told me in the comments to watch for Mitch's ever-changing wardrobe and hairstyle. So I'm watching. Apparently he like rapidly changes it up. It's cool.
Left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Wow.
In restless dreams I walked alone. Streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light.
Whoa, sorry, I got lost in a trance there. Whoa, yeah, okay.
That split the night and touched the sound of silence.
Great resolution.
And in the naked light I saw.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. That deserves a rewind. Oh, man. Whew. Chills there. That was sick.
Of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more.
So that's really hard. That's a really difficult part to sing because they get you on two different vowel choices, right? Which we typically roll in English language together. Saw and more have two different mouth shapes. So a lot of times when we've heard people sing it before in choirs and whatnot, in karaokes, they mess up the word more. It becomes like a mar, like that, because they're just used to the vowel placement. This guy crushed that, dude. Let's hear that.
In the naked light I saw.
Wow.
10,000 people, maybe more.
The vibrato.
People talking with. Hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And no one dare disturb the sound of silence.
Of silence, of silence, of silence.
Silence
like a cancer grows.
I said this in a previous video. She's doing that sick vibrato where she casts the line and shakes it at the end. I love it. I love it. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might read you. Yeah, and Fozia. Fozia is another artist that does this style of vibrato that almost sounds like a cat. Like a, hey, like that. This is a brilliant use of it as well. Somebody please, if you know her, high five her. That was sick. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. Yeah, you're awesome. In the people bowed in for me, I gotta find that spot again, because for me, they like gave me this feeling like I'm in some gospel church that they really, nobody's ever made me feel like that before. With this song specifically, that, like that, I'm usually, I like to try and stop and have commentary on, but these people take me places, man. This is great. But my way. Even that, like, they just did a layer. Words, words, words. Like, that was just ridiculous. And echoed in the wells of silence. Right here, so. In the people mountain red. Kind of almost like a Lion King feel, the way that he hits it and everybody comes in with choir style, but... Watch the separation. That's what I'm talking about, like a choir. Let's talk. Okay, so while I'm glad that I was honest with you guys at the beginning of the video about being just really sick of this song, I would also like to openly admit that this has reinvigorated me to the song. That was a killer rendition, very entertaining to watch, to listen, and dissect in my own mind, as well as the comments I was able to make, and they really transported me somewhere to go. So thank you so much for recommending this one. I feel like it's kind of brought me back into the realm of this song. I want to point out something that's kind of nerdy, So you guys, I don't know if you've noticed, over here is a shelf of all these classic video games that I have, and the video games that I love. I'm kind of a collector, and one of my favorite video games is Metal Gear Solid, and the opening line of the Konami logo in Metal Gear Solid. This reminded me of that. The way that they broke apart the like chime kind of sound of that. They crushed this one. The percussion guy, I gotta say, the beatboxer percussion, vocal percussion, however you want to call it, I love his use of stuff in this, because oftentimes we forget about it, but he's right in there and makes interesting sounds that have got my interest piqued for sure. Mitch, I love you. You crush it. The girl, I forget her name, but her casting the line vibrato and then that like cat style vibrato similar to Fozia, you need a high five. Awesome. Main dude in the center, whose name I always forget. Wow, killer. And the other dude who seems new to me, I loved your expression and relaxation into this. I believe it was chest voice. My ears could have been deceiving me though, because I was super enthralled. Guys, that one took me to another level, so I freaking owe you for not letting me forget to do this one. Thank you so much. That has brought me, I'm smiling a bit more now because of the day. So I appreciate that, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, click the bell, do the thing. Let me know what you guys thought, and I hope I can see you sooner than later. Thanks for always spending some time with me, guys. I'm sending love your way. Watch it go.